Hello friends, welcome to Digital Electronics. In the previous sessions we have discussed about the number systems and the complement of any number of any system. Now we will see the binary addition, octal addition, hexadecimal addition and the decimal addition. First of all, we will see the binary addition. Here in binary, the base is 2, and the bits are 0 and 1. Let's take any two binary numbers. 10110101 10. This is 0. Add these two numbers. First of all, we will see that these are the base 2. Let's see the equivalent values. This is 8. This is 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. 16 plus 4, 20, 22. And this value is 16. Plus 4, 20. After adding these two numbers, we will get this is 2 and this is 4. Now perform the binary addition. 0 plus 0 is 0. First of all, see the rules. This is in any base system. When two numbers are added, when two digits are added, these are the rules to be followed. When two digits are added, if the sum is greater than base, then subtract base from sum. Let us take any two numbers. Here we are saying binary addition. This is 101 011. Here this is base 2 and this is base 2. This is base minus 1. Add these two digits. 1 plus 1 is 2. But this is greater than base minus 1. So subtract these two. See, 1 plus 1 is 2. Here sum is 2. Here sum is greater than base is nothing but 2 minus 1. Here is 2, here is greater than 1. When sum is greater than 1, then subtract this 2 from sum. Here 1 plus 1 is 2. This is 2 minus 2, 0. When these two are, see, 1 plus 1 we can write in another way as 1 into 1 plus 1. This is here, this one is the carry. We will get carry as 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 minus 2 is 0. Next, this is 1 will be carry. 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 1 2. Again we are getting sum as greater than 1. So subtract 2 from 2. This is 0. When we are again here getting another one carry 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2. Here sum is greater than 1. So subtract this from 2, leave 0, and we will get carry as 1. This here there are nothing, so the value will be 1. Let us see the decimal equivalent values. Here 101 is decimal equivalent value. This is 5 and this is 4, 2, 3. This value is 8. Now see this value in decimal. See this is 8, 4, 2, 1. This value is equal to 8. To the best time. Now let us perform the binary addition. 0 plus 0 is 0. 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. So here the sum is greater than 2 base minus 1. So subtract base from sum. 2 minus 2 is 0. Here we will get carry as 1. 1 plus 0 1, 1 plus 0 1. Carry will be 0. 1 plus 1 is 2. Here 2 minus 2 is 0. And we will carry as 1. Let's see the binary equivalent value of this. This is 240. That means 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. This 38 plus is 40. 40 plus 2 is 42. So this equivalent value is 42. This is binary addition. Let's take another example. This base 2, base r equal to 2. 1 plus 1 is 2. Here the sum is greater than base minus 1. So subtract 2 from this sum. 2 minus 2 is 0. We will get carry. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 minus 2 is 0. We will get carry as 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 minus 2 is 0. We will get carry as 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. Here 1 plus 1 is, when we are adding, we will get 2. 2 minus 2 is 0. 0 plus 1 is here 1, and we will get carry as 1 here. Let's check the number. This is equivalent to, this is 8, 9, 10 and 11. This is 8 plus 4, 12 plus 1, 13. This is 4, this is 24. This is 1, 2, 4. 8 is 16, 16 plus 8 is 24. This is binary addition. Now let's see the decimal addition. Take any decimal number. Here decimal number, the base is 10. So the digits are from 0 to 9. Take an example of two numbers. This 1836 is 2103. Say here in decimal addition also same row. When the sum is greater than base minus 1, simply subtract the base from the sum. This 6 plus 8 is, this is base 10. 6 plus 3 is 9. Here the maximum number is 9, which means the base minus 1. So simply keep it as 9. 3 plus 0 is 3. 8 plus 1 is 9. 2 plus 1 is 3. No digit is exceeding the 9. So this is the sum. Now we'll see another value. for which the sum will be greater than 9. This 9, 6, 3. This is base 10. 9 plus 3 is 12. But 12 is greater than this 9, base minus 1. So subtract this 9 from 12. 9 plus 3 is 12. 12 minus 9 is 3. Here we will carry as 1. Because 9 plus 3 is 12. This 12 can be written as 4 into 3 plus 1. You just remember this, that the sum is greater than the maximum number, which is 9. So 12 minus 9 is 3. Here 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 plus 6 is 10. 10 is greater than 9. So we subtract this base from this sum. 10 minus 9 is 1. Here now we carry 8 plus 1 is 9, 2 plus 1 is 3. This is 6 plus 3, 9 plus 1, 10. 10 minus 10 is 0. So here this is not these two, because 9 plus 3 is 12. 12 is greater than the base. So 12 minus 10 is 2. And this is, there will be carry 1. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 1 is 10. Which is 10 minus 10 is 0, and here the carry will be 1. Here 8 plus 1 9, 9 plus 1 is 10. And here carry will be 1. This is 4. This is the decimal equal value of two decimal numbers on addition. Let's see another example. Six plus 7 is we'll take this. 13. 13 is greater than 13 is exceeding the digits in this base number. So 13 minus 10 is 3. So carry will be 1. 5 plus 4 is 9. 9 plus 1 is 10. 10 is greater than 9. So 10 minus 10 is 0. Carry will be 1. 1 plus 1 2, 2 plus 2, 4. This is 4. Now we'll see after addition. Here after the base is 8. So the numbers are from 0 to 7. R minus 1 equal to 7. So whenever the sum is greater than 7, simply subtract this base from the sum. Let's take two numbers. 3, 7, 6, 2, 3, 7. Here this is base 8. Here this is base 8. 6 plus 7 is 13. But 13 is greater than 7. So 13 minus 7 is 6. Then the carry will be 1. 7 plus 3 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11, 11 is greater than 7. So 11 minus 7 is 4. So we get carry as 1. 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 plus 3 is 6. Here this is base 8. If you have any doubt, we can do it in another way also by converting these two in decimal form. Because decimalization is simply the normal action that we are performing daily. Convert this 376 base 8 to base 10 and this 237 base 8 to base 10 value and add these two values, we will get it in base 10. And convert this again to base 8, but this is a long process, so we will do it in normal procedure of octal addition. This is octal addition. Now we will see the hexadecimal addition. This is hexadecimal addition. In hexadecimal, the base value is 16, the numbers are from 0 to 9, and 10 to 15 is nothing but A to F. R minus 1 equal to 15. This is R value base. So, taking two numbers, 39 A and 210. This is 5. A is nothing but 10. A is 10. 10 plus 5 is 15. 15 is equal to 15. It is not greater than 15. So simply we will write 15 value. 15 is nothing but A. Nine plus one is 10. 10 is not greater than 15. So the value of 10 is A. 3 plus 2 is 5. 5 is not greater than 15. So simply this is hexadecimal equivalent value. So take another number. 31F point 10. 213.FE. This is in fractional. This is in terms of decimals, which is fractions. So perform the hexadecimal addition. E is nothing but 14. 14 plus 0 is 14. 14 is not greater than 15. So simply write the value of 14 as E. 1 plus F, F is 15. 15 plus 1 is 16. 16 is greater than 15. So subtract this 16 from this 16. 16 minus 16 is 0. And here we will get carry as 1. F is 15, 15 plus 1 16, 16 plus 3 is 19. 19 is greater than 15. So 19 minus 16 is 3. And here the carry is 1. 1 plus 1 2, 2 plus 1 3. 3 is not greater than 15. Next 3 plus 2 is 5. This is the hexadecimal equivalent value on addition of two hexadecimal numbers. Similarly, for remaining the octal, binary and decimal also we can perform on fractions.